The city was open. There was one warrior among the samurai who could have prevented that disaster. A single Orochi, locked in a prison cell for years. That imprisonment was about to come to an end.
We samurai are outnumbered. Each of our warriors must be the match of 10 of our enemies. Each Orochi is a match for 100. Swift, strong, the truest masters of the katana. Their armor, a perfect balance of flexibility and strength. We are the finest warriors the world has ever known.
Home. We samurai lost our true home long ago. Now, to us, that word means something different. We made a new home, but we have to fight to hold it. I wasn't going to be fighting anyone from inside a prison cell. But my friends, my daimyo, saw an opportunity and took it. They're burning the city.
We're leaving. They said we're leaving. Let's go.
We can't.
This is how you ended up here in the first place.
Needed a quick way through. Fire would do it. Let's blow that gate open. Jail didn't dull my skill. We were badly outnumbered. Fire would even the odds.
Damn daimyo here.
Stop
this
happen? Some of the samurai wear sentiment as a shield. Poems and proverbs to reassure and calm such sheep. Yet, true warriors walk among them. They are desperate to be free.
Where is Tulsa? He should be defending the bridge.
Anything.
No way.
There are so many.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Jail didn't dull my skill.
We don't owe these people anything.
It was time to regroup. Find Okuma and Momiji.
Once we're done, we go. Agreed?
Come on.
Momiji.
Poisonous mushrooms make amazing crafts!
Long ago, the samurai arrived in a land already inhabited. They were forced to live where others would not, in the fens and wastelands and crags. And along the way, they learned to tame the dangers that we were afraid to touch.
It wasn't the strangest defense I'd ever taken part in.
Let's see if this works. If you say so, Momiji.
This is absurd. Let's go back to using fire.
Whatever it takes.
I can't believe we're doing this.
Ah!
fire and poison and steel. It was working, but we needed to push them back. All we had to do was get those gates closed. What were the Blackstones doing in our city? Knights from the Blackstone Legion. Where's Ayu? The Vikings broke into our city. They didn't know who they served.
Ah, the last few. Daimyo, your emperor is dead. Will you take his place?
Never.
Would you be emperor?
After I kill the rest of them.
I'm coming to kill you.
A wolf. Leave the palace to Seijuro. The others can fight for the scraps.
Who do you think you are?
War. I am war.
I left 5 daimyo to fight for control of their people. We would see how strong their unity truly was. I gave Seijuro the palace. The other 4 survivors of my test, I left in the swamp. It was the daimyo Ayu who made the first move.